singer-songwriter Demi Lovato's new album Dancing with the Devil, The Art of Starting Over, will release on April 2. The 28-year-old revealed during a social media chat that her upcoming album's original title was just going to be The Art of Starting Over, but she decided to tie it with her new documentary Dancing with the Devil. If you listen to it track by track, if you follow the track listening, it's kind of actually like the non-official soundtrack to the documentary, because it really does follow my life over the past couple of years, Demi said during the chat on Clubhouse as reported by Just Jared. When we went through the track listening and kind of mapped out how it kind of coincided with my life's story, it made sense to add the more emotional stuff in the beginning and then transition into The Art of Starting Over, she added. Lovato also revealed that there will be 19 tracks on the album and 3 bonus songs. 3 of the songs will be collaboration, and many rumors suggest that one of them might be with Ariana Grande. What do you think? Share your opinion with us in the comment section. Thank you.